two little boys had two little toys. Each had a wooden horse. Gaily they played each summer's day. Warriors both, of course. One little chap then had a mishap. Broke off his horse's head. Wept for his toy, then cried with joy, as his young playmate said, "Did you think I would leave you crying when there's room on my horse for two? Climb up here, Jack, and don't be crying. I can go just as fast with two. When we grow up, we'll both be soldiers, and our horses will not be toys. And I wonder if we'll remember when we were two little boys." Long years passed, war came so fast, bravely they marched away.